How do I create a 1GB random file in Linux? I am using the bash shell and would like to pipe the out of the command opensil rand base 64 1000 to the command dd such as dd if equals output of opensil of equals sample.txtbs equals 1 gram count equals 1. I think I can use variables, but I am however unsure how best to do so. The reason I would like to create the file is because I would like a 1GB file with random text.
If equals is not required, you can pipe something into dd instead. It wouldn't be useful here since opensilrand requires specifying the number of bytes anyway. So you don't actually need dd, this would work. 1 GB is usually 230 bytes, though you can use 10^9 for 109 bytes instead. The 3/4 part accounts for base 64 overhead, making the encoded output 1 GB. Alternatively, you could use /dev/urandom, but it would be a little slower than opensil. I would use BS equals 64 meters count equals 16, or similar, so that DD won't try to use the entire 1 GB of RAM at once. Or even the simpler add tool, you don't really need DD here.
Create a 1GB.bin random content file.
Since your goal is to create a 1GB file with random content, you could also use yes command instead of dd. Sample usage.
If you want exactly 1 GB, then you can use the following. The opensil command makes a file exactly 1 byte too big. The truncate command trims that byte off.
If you want to support the channel, please consider subscribing.